guys, and welcome to another vlog. In today's vlog, we're gonna visit the big mall of Asia, one of the biggest mall in the world and for sure biggest in the Philippines. After finishing with the perfect foot massage and the haircut, we're gonna be on the way to the Star City, one of the biggest amusement park in the Philippines, where we're gonna try the most of the rides and feel great adrenaline rush. And I saw there is one like amusement park, like city something. I'll go because I was thinking this is fun, but no, they have just these two things and that's it, you know. You, papangas, papangas.
Wait.
I have the tour guide in the Philippines, so explain me where we go and what we're doing.
This is the entrance of the mall, old mall of Asia.
Okay, and this is the windows, right?
Yeah, the windows.
Okay, window.
If you are passing
the way,
a lot of people here is friendly, so you can talk to them if you want.
Okay.
But pick wisely because there's a lot of people who scammer.
Sorry?
Scammer, do you know who's scammer?
Scammer, yeah. I need to be careful, right? I need to be careful with what I'm doing, right?
Stephen Curry.
Huh?
Okay. Stephen Curry.
Okay.
Yeah, that's my idol.
Oh. Yes guys, this mall is so huge that I don't know where I'm going. I literally don't know where I'm going. Yes, okay, deal.
How about your cancer?
No, cancer good.
Parapin.
Sorry?
Parapin.
What's that? No, cancer good, just a fit. Yes, thank you.
Sugar. Yeah guys, I want to find some time zone to have a bit fun, but I got lost, so I asked security, he told me on the third floor. We reached the third floor and let's see what we have here. After this time zone probably we'll go to the ice skating. I'm really rusty, but maybe I will try. Depends on the mood. If there is not many people, maybe I'll try. So yeah, guys, we find the Tom Zone. Hopefully, will be something fun inside. Yeah, guys, looking nice, looking perfect. I was thinking that it's big pizza, but it's actually quite the perfect size for my dinner tonight. So just here maybe like 1.5, 2, and up only with the scissors.
One side.
Hmm? No, two sides.
One side the comb.
Sorry?
Your comb, one side.
And if you can build just on 1.5 and here 2. Mm-hmm. So 2, 1.5. Thank you. The Filipino best amusement park, amusement center. From the drone shot it looks big, but it kind of feels impression that it's old. Hopefully it's everything safe and nice inside. Hey boss, how are you? Wow, this place is crowded. So yeah, today is Saturday, so probably yeah, everybody's coming for the fun. The line is so huge that I don't know where to start. To take this star pass. Yes. Yes. Thank you.
Sorry.
Yes. There is locker room there, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. What's the price for the locker?
I think 50 pesos, sir.
Okay, thank you.
Sorry. Yes. Okay.
Hey, boss. How are you?
Nothing, sir.
I need to open or no? Can I take for 3 hours and if I stay more I will come back and pay for more, right?
You will pay later if you get your bus.
Okay, cool.
Just give it to you.
Yeah.
Wait a second.
No problem.
Okay.
Thank you.
Put the money and in here
you're gonna burn all your money
press
then.
The button like this.
Okay. Oh, but this is not good. You're gonna burn all your money.
No,
you're gonna burn
secret,
all
secret. with your money.
You're gonna burn all your savings, bro. Hey, thank you, boss. No. I want to save my money. I don't want to burn it away. Okay? Thank you, boss. Like the lower floor is just for the shops, for the jewelry shops, and for the some souvenirs. Yeah, we have some t-shirts about the Star City. Oh, and actually it's a food court. I don't know this. Or it isn't food court. Actually, no idea what I'm doing and where I am, but let's see together. Sandwich. 60, right?
60.
Mayo, just mayo. Hey boss, how are you? Ooh, battleships. This is the bad boy. Looks like this is the main event. Yeah, for sure. Thank you. think I'm ready to go for the most scariest one. The most dangerous and the most scariest one.
Yeah, if you can see it, it's up there.
It was not about adrenaline rush, it was about the G-forces, you know. So you need to hold yourself stable when you go left, right, left, right, left, right. And here we have one of the, I think this is the second best. But we're gonna try it later, because we have the main machine now on the list. The main machine, the great beast of this star world. This is the great beast of this center. Look how huge it is, oh my god. So this will be our next ride probably. I will wait a bit, maybe 1 hour to get in, because it's Saturday today and there is so many people. Oh, people playing basketball. But it's so cool, it's so cool. And maybe after we're gonna go for the circle, just to see the beautiful skyline of the Manila and this Okada area and Manila Bay. So look guys, how it goes. Look how fast it goes. Oh, stop. Dennis Rodman, why you are shy? Are you scared of the ride? Huh? Oh shit, guys.
The next ride, I think it's the second best.
maybe it's one of the best we're gonna see later, you know. And the good thing is that there is no line for it, so just few people, so it will be very easy to go on, like just half a line. We have just half line for maybe 30 seats here, you know. And the other ride, I was waiting 1 hour just to get there. So we are ready to die. We are ready to die. Abbas, are you ready to die?
Let's die together. Let's die.
Let's go.
Hello.
Are you ready to die?
Yeah.
watch movie. Yes guys, another vlog. We're gonna finish in the elevator. We finished with the Star City and to be honest, I got a bit sick, you know, from all this ride, you know. So yeah, see you in the next video. Like, subscribe, share, and